Well, once a virtual wasteland near UC's campus, the U Square development along Calhoun is really beginning to take shape. Some of the first stores and restaurants will actually open in a few weeks, and today they were looking to fill jobs. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters with that story.
This is U Square at the Loop, a $78 million project that's just about done after years of folks waiting for something to happen with this area that's right near UC.
It runs between Calhoun and McMillan in an area that had been deteriorating for the last 30 years.
From deteriorating to developing, U Square at the Loop is breathing new life into Clifton Heights, and it's a project that's been a long time coming. After years of waiting and several false starts, Arn Bortz and Town Properties are getting it done.
Well, it's a transformational project, and we're very, very proud of what we're accomplishing there with the support of the neighborhood, City Hall, the university.
Damien.
Nice to meet you, Damien.
Nice to meet you.
Tyler, nice,
Tyler,
to, meet nice you. To meet you.
A crowd of folks turned out this morning looking for a job at U Square's new retailers, looking to sell themselves to potential employers.
I'm looking for a serving position. I had experience this past summer at a restaurant, so just anything to make money, anything being around people.
I actually worked at Cedar Point over the summer, so working with different like people and different age groups, I really got a feel of good service and bad service and how to deal with it.
And the employers are working to lure in the best people.
So we're looking for servers, bartenders, bar back, cooks, dishwashers.
For some of these places, time is short. It's just a few weeks until opening day for some of the first tenants, and they've got to get ready. Timothy Andrew is in high school. He's excited to get in on the ground floor with one of these new places.
It's a fresh slate. Yeah, we all get to get acquainted to each other and build from there. Try to see how our careers go, and as they grow, I'll grow.
And it's not just a place to work. UC students are excited to have a new place to hang out, too.
I'm excited. We've been talking about it. It's an exciting new thing for all of us.
I think it's going to be awesome, especially for students that commute onto campus or live off campus. It'll be somewhere like to hang out at.
And this isn't just new retail here at U Square at the Loop. There's also more than 700 new parking spaces. There's new housing options as well that'll be open not just to UC students but to other folks as well. And a new office tower that UC will occupy. From Clifton Heights, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.